Hi. In this video, you will learn how to remove online threats using Norton Power Eraser. Norton Power Eraser is a powerful malware removal tool that removes unwanted applications, unwanted adware toolbars, and other sophisticated online threats. To download Norton Power Eraser, go to norton.com/NPE. Click Download. Open the .exe file. Note that you can also open and run the Norton Power Eraser by doing the following. In the Norton Security main window, click the Security tile and click Scans. Choose Norton Power Eraser and then click Go. In the User Account Control window, click Yes. Read the usage agreement and then click Agree. If there is a new version of Norton Power Eraser available, you are prompted for an update. Click Update Now. There you go. The latest version of Norton Power Eraser is now downloaded and launched. To begin removing unwanted applications, choose Unwanted Application Scan and then click Run Now. When the scan completes, Norton Power Eraser displays any unwanted applications that it has detected. If the action column shows Uninstall, click and follow the on-screen instructions to remove the application. Click Close. Now, let's see how to scan a specific file or folder. To scan a specific file, in the main window, choose Scan Files and click Run Now. Select a file and click Open. Once the scan completes, if the selected file is a threat, you will be presented with an option to fix it. Select it and click Fix Now. You may need to restart. And after restarting, you can see that the threats are fixed or repaired. Click Done. To scan a specific folder, in the main window, choose Scan Folder and click Run Now. Choose a folder and click Select Folder. Once the scan completes, if the selected folder has threats, you will be presented with an option to fix them. Click Fix Now. You may need to restart. And after restarting, you can see that the threats are fixed or repaired. Click Done. Let's see how to remove other online threats from your computer. In the main window, choose Full System Scan and then click Run Now. Once the scan completes, review the scan results carefully and make sure that no legitimate files are selected before clicking Fix Now, which deletes the selected files. Once verified, click Fix Now. After performing the repairs, you are prompted to restart your computer to complete the repairs. Click Restart Now. After restarting, click Yes in the User Account Control window. The results window displays the threats that are removed or repaired. Click Done. If you have accidentally removed any legitimate files using Norton Power Eraser, the Undo Previous Fix option allows you to restore them. In the main window, choose Undo Previous Fix and then click Run Now. Select the session from which you want to restore files and then click Next. Click Undo. That's it. All the files of the previous repair session are restored. Click Done. Thanks for watching. For more information, please visit norton.com/NPEinfo.